Hello, welcome to my Let's Play of Astroneer. As a pre-alpha game, don't know much about it, but it looks pretty fun, so let's get started. We'll play the single player for a little bit, and then we'll jump over to a multiplayer game with my son. Single player, hopefully it will give us a tutorial of how this game works. See, press tab to exit. Move around the WASD. Train tool with E. That is. Tank. Generator, beacon, twin veil, solar, battery, tethers, compound needed. Flowers. Mechanics. Some stuff over here. Compound. Collect compound. So I got an oxygen meter on the back of my head. Oxygen meter's refilling now. Tethers. Place tethers T. Oh, I gotta put it on my backpack. There we go. See, I wanna go towards the compound. This is over here. Generator needs compound. What is this thing? Beacon. Windveil. Solar. Got a a little solar thing now. It's a little marker. Okay. How do I fill my energy quickly? This is no power. So I need to build, I think, a wind veil or tank or generator. This way. Stuff. Just organics. Oxygen. Is it? Oxygen? Yeah, it is oxygen. Weird. Out of tethers? Yep. Need to build some more tethers. Thank you. some junk in my backpack now. Two of these things in the daylight. I can eat the terrain. What is this thing? Bunch of compound. Some more compound. On the mountain. I'm alive again, but all my stuff's gone. Let's go get my stuff. Resin. Just come back and get that. garbage. Needed. Sun, need some power. Gotta get me some resin. Yeah, look at that. A printer. Research, smelter, vehicle bay. Smelter, huh? Let's put some compound in there. Smelter. So is this thing now a smelter? Is that what it is? Oh, there's power. I dropped power. Is that what you're saying? Oh, like where I dropped it over here? I think I dropped my power over here. Thank you. It might have knocked over some tethers. Okay, I'm gonna dump all my stuff in this pit. Yeah, I'll keep the power because I need to use that, huh? Go, it's charging up. Now I can smelt stuff, huh? Yeah, if I find stuff that I can smelt. This is power right here. Some alien stuff over here. There's a cave. Resin. Yeah. Yeah, let's expand my base again. And I expand the base. Got it. I gotta put this, and then I put the resin down. Oops. Research. Okay, I need compound for that. I did? Oh. Oops. Research. Power. More power, huh? Need some compound to build tethers. Research. What do I do with the research? Do I have to wait? Do I get something? Okay, I gotta go to a cave, huh? Guess I can just dump this stuff right here instead of dropping it in the cave, huh? So just hold it. Chest. All right, let's go check out that cave. That thing. Filters. Is it like in here? There it is, filters. Huh. Compound. Let's put some filters. Yeah, I don't know what filters do either. Some fuel. Might be able to research later to add terrain. I don't know. Maybe you just can't. Tethers. I don't see a compound anywhere. Which one? This right here is bad. This thing, is this bad? It's attacking me. Run. Okay. compound, build some more tethers. I got some copper. What can I do with copper? I can build a generator. Nice, I got a generator. What do I do with a generator? Just put it down and use it. What does the generator do? Oh. Like what's it doing right now though? It's just eating the organic and giving me power. Oh, like right here. Oh, there it goes. It's giving power to that thing. By eating the organic. I see. Instead of having to mine. Oh, there you go. You can add by control. Wait. No. Hold down shift. I'm holding shift. Yeah, that's flatten. This is control, this is flatten. Kinda adds, but doesn't really. Yeah, I guess it kinda adds. That's flatten really. How do you add? I think it's shift. It's definitely not shift. Oh, it's alt. It's alt. You see the little arrows? If you hold down alt, so they go the out way. And if you hold down control, then it's flatten. Yep. I think it's probably a good stopping point for the episode. Alright, it's a good stopping point for the episode. See you next time. Next time we'll probably start a new base and play multiplayer. Thanks for watching.